I believe that art is a raw creative energy that resides within us, a gift from the heavens. For long, I have limited that energy. I've slid into the socially accepted structure to be one or the other. At some point, I stop pretending. I allow that energy to fulfill its God-given purpose. So yeah, I'm an MC, and I'm a poet with a few tracks and videos out online. I'm a filmmaker and I'm a director. I'm an animator and a digital artist. And most recently, I've become a sound engineer and a producer. My name is Noah. People, though, call me Encore. Mic check. You see, I had this gift of art, and once I broke it apart, the fragments came back together like the oceans and stars. And my perceptions all changed from a moment of God. My vision cleared up to see so many wrongs. You see, I could grab writers or my verses with color, or paint pictures with my words like a lyrical sculptor. Though I drew division from the rhymes, canvas and paint to better manage all the scales, but so little remained. So I picked a broken piece over the other, and I became an animator in that moment uncovered. Throughout the years when I drew with no rhythm, was at the beat, a lack of it was a cause of my symptoms. So I uncovered all the fragments, those I could find, and realized that the paint was no different from rhyme. So I combined all the canvas, paint, the lines, mixed it up with the divine. Now I search within the mind.